It's the race of the holy God. The sun is beating down on my back, and I feel the wrath of the holy God. This road that I'm traveling is long, leading to the place where I
NASCAR ministry. I want to tell you a really quick story about a man named Kevin. He has a little thing called Bob's Party Bus. The problem with Bob's Party Bus is it got saved. And now it goes around to all the NASCAR events and it has a big lit up cross on the top of it. The man that runs that bus around told me, he said, I got saved and here's what happened. He said, the air tastes better.
Change.
words. Taking joy in something that used to hurt. Sometimes I can't believe myself. They sing that heaven to me, I gotta take. Now something that may change, but that's been rearranged. Really not so hard to explain. All I gotta say is it tastes better today. Just a little cleaner.